Jessica Shamara, and welcome back to another video. So I left Papa Snoop home and his daddy, y'all. So I'm finna go out to Bath & Body Works and I'm finna go shop in peace. So I ran out of all my candles and all my room sprays. So I'm finna go see if I can find me a good candle and a different type of room spray for my house. I normally get Cactus Blossom or either Strawberry Pound Cake, but when I was pregnant, I like overdid it with those two smells. So now it's like I really can't even stand like that smell anymore. So I need me like a new candle. I just need like a new smell. You get what I'm saying? So hopefully I can find me a candle that I really like, because y'all know once I get stuck to a candle, that's the candle that I use. I don't really like put different type of smells like in each part of the house. You get what I'm saying? So if it's like Cactus Blossom in the living room, it has to be like those candles throughout my whole entire house. So I think that's probably why I overdid it, because I put it in each part of the house. So I don't know. I'ma just buy one candle and one room spray first and see how I like it. And if I like it and it smells, then I go back and I buy the rest of them. But I ain't finna go splurge out, because last time I did that and I literally burnt the candles like to where I couldn't return them. I think I left it lit a little too long and it's like it wasn't returnable. So I had to stick with those candles and it was so stank. I can't even remember the name of it, but it was so stank and I hated it. And what else? What else? I was going to say something. So hopefully then they not too packed, because I don't really, I just want to be in and out. In and out, y'all. So I'm like 30 minutes away. So we're going to go ahead, y'all. I'm about to pull out of my apartment complex now. So I can't even play my radio, y'all. I don't even want to get copyrighted in the back. Let's see what's on the radio. All right, y'all, on our way to Bath & Body Works. Y'all, this is like therapy for me, y'all. I promise, this is like therapy. Going in there smelling candles. Ooh, seatbelt. All right, y'all, so I got my candle. So once I get to the house, I'll show y'all, but I think I'm finna stop to Mad Rag first to see what they have in there, because babes, what's coming up? Valentine's Day, and your girl is going out on the weekend, so I need me a little outfit. So hopefully I can find something in there. If I can't, then I'll just probably shop online. What I always normally do if I don't have time to come out. So we finna go to Mad Rag, y'all. I really ain't found nothing that I like this, so I might just order something online. They got all type of stuff in there, and that's not what I want. So we'll see what online got. So this is the candle that I decided on getting. They did not have this in the room spray, so I just had to stick with the candle only. So hopefully it smells once I begin to light it. Remember how I had went to Mad Rag and I didn't find nothing that I like? So I had went online and I had made a purchase on Shein. So I think I bought me like 4 outfits from Shein. My package finally came. I'm super, super excited. So I'm gonna go home, try my stuff on first, and then that's when I'll show y'all what I got. Okay, y'all, so here is some stuff that I had ordered off of Shein.
The middle outfit, I'm kind of like iffy about. What I originally ordered for this, it didn't come in the mail yet. And I'm also still waiting for my last outfit. But this orange outfit, I really like it once I tried it on. I may end up wearing some white shoes with this. But like I told y'all, this one is like a... It's like a 50-50. I'm not really sure about that one. But the last one, I'm going to wear some green shoes with it. Of course, I ordered purses. Of course, I ordered accessories and everything like that. I just ain't put it in the camera yet because I don't want to give y'all a full effect until I take the pictures and upload the pictures. But here is a little sneak peek of what I ordered. So hopefully y'all like it. This one, we're going to have to come back to because it's not giving the girls what I expected. So yeah, y'all, this is it. I ordered this shirt. The stuff may look big, but I ordered this shirt right here in the extra. All these shirts I ordered in the extra small except for this one. This crop top I ordered in a medium, but these pants, they look big, but they actually not big because these is the extra small. These pants is a medium. The bathing suit bottom, I think this was a medium. I think it was either medium or large. But y'all, I'm still waiting for the rest of the stuff to come in the mail. But here is what I have now, because I promised I was going to show y'all.
I just pulled up to my hair salon so she can wash and silk press my hair. I had took those plaits out because it was time. I think I only had those plaits in for like a week and a half, but it was time for it to come off because, I mean, come off like it's a wig. It was time for it to come out. So we're finna get this silk press, get this little wash. Ever since I did this little thing, y'all, with letting these people wash and treat my hair and stuff like that, I ain't put my hands in my head since. But let me tell y'all, so I did a little thing, y'all. I end up cutting my hair. I cut it like so short to where it was like, it's like a bob. Like Aetna, if y'all know Incredibles, I look like Aetna. That's how short it is. But we on the hair growth journey, y'all. So y'all gonna see me in a couple of months and I'm gonna be like, oh y'all, y'all remember? But let's get into the skin, let's get into the glow. So I am finally finished, y'all. She did my hair exactly how I wanted it. I see so much growth in my hair because it was at a point in time during my pregnancy to where my hair like completely stopped growing. So I see the little growth or whatever, y'all. But because the first time when I got my hair cut, it was horrible, but now it's doing justice, it's getting there. So right now I'm finna go to the house. Well, I'm finna give me something to eat first, and then I'm finna head to the house, and then I'll see y'all then.
Okay, y'all, so we just pulled up to Five Guys. I'm finna go in there and place an order. I've been wanting a Five Guys burger for like 2 days. So I'm finna get extra cheese, extra onions. I can't wait to show y'all what I'm finna get. Oh my God.
Thank you.
Not a problem.
Y'all, look at my burger. They put so much cheese and grilled onions. Oh my goodness, that looks so good. I know Five Guys gotta do the most by throwing all your fries in the bag, child. But my burger looks so good.
Get it right from Lodaway and Phil. Hang around the vultures, gnawing this fridge, custom milk. Hold up.